with Off-Leash Canine Training Lehigh Valley in Scranton. And with me today, I have our most recent board and train graduate, one-year-old Black Lab, Gracie. 2 weeks ago, when Gracie was dropped off to us, she didn't know a whole lot. She knew sit, and that was about it. So let's take a look at what she looked like prior to any training with us. When Gracie got dropped off, some of the biggest complaints from her mom was that she jumped up on people when it wasn't invited. She loved to steal things like the kids' toys or anything that she could get her mouth on and run away and play chase with it. She also liked to play chase with animals outside on their property. So Gracie lives on a farm. There's a lot of stuff going on outside, and her owners needed to make sure that she would come when called as well. She came in only knowing the command sit. It wasn't very reliable or stable. As soon as you would move, she would get up from her sit, and she did not know our other commands, down, place, or how to properly walk on a leash without pulling. After 2 weeks with us, Gracie has made such an improvement. She's gone anywhere and everywhere with me. She knows all of her commands now, and she's still the same happy, lovable little lab puppy, but now she's totally under control. I look forward to showing you guys the progress that she made with us in these next few clips. Come on, Gracie. Freak!